Group policies is one of those features in an Active Directory domain that's fantastic for making sure all your systems behave the same. But when things change, we want to make sure that we're aware. So in this video, I'm going to show you how to set up a group policy check in SolarWinds SCM. One of the prerequisites for this is that you actually have the Microsoft Group Policy Management Console installed on your server, which provides the PowerShell module. If we start at your home screen, go to Server Configuration and Server Configuration Summary. Then click on Server Configuration Monitor Settings. Let's go ahead and create a new profile. So click Add. Give it a name. Optionally give it a description. And then we need to add a PowerShell element. We give it a name, and then put in the PowerShell script. We select how frequently we want this to execute and how long we want the timeout. Add that and add it to the profile. Once the profile is built, the last thing we need to do is assign it to some nodes. Because this is a PowerShell, it does require the agent, so you can easily filter and then deploy. And that's all it takes for monitoring group policy changes using SolarWinds Server Configuration Monitor. For more information, visit SolarWinds.com.